Now, ladies and gentlemen, our second charity that we're supporting today is called Bethany's Smile. Now, this charity, ladies and gentlemen, was supported and founded by a remarkable young lady who was only 12 years old at the time she started the charity. Lisa says she's now 17 years of age, and she started the charity to provide money for the Martin House Children.